Do you hate spending a lot of time working on emails, updating them, and figuring out how to send them? Well, in this video, I'm gonna share the 7 best tools that you can use right now to have your emails on autopilot. We're talking cruise control here, people, and get the most clicks from your email marketing campaigns. What's up, everyone? Tori here, and today we're gonna be talking about 7 tools to help automate your email game. Stay tuned because I also have a free, that's spelled F-R-E-E, tool to help you with this task, but more on that in a bit. So a recent study showed that professionals spend about 3.1 hours a day on email. That's 21.7 hours a week, 130.2 hours a month, and 1,562 hours a year. I don't know about you, but there's a lot of other things I would rather do than spend my time crafting emails. How do we move from emails taking up our precious time to making emails work for us? Let's start with something from us at HubSpot. There are a lot of tools out there, and although many of them have free versions, they may be limited in some type of way, and believe me, those costs start to add up. Lucky for you, HubSpot has a free email marketing tool that you can use right now, because if you're anything like me, your time is precious. This suite of tools will give the support to save time without having to wait on IT or design, and give you up-to-date data that you can use right in the moment. Now, let's jump to our next tool, Moosend. Apart from just having a really awesome and terrific name, Moosend has an easy-to-use drag-and-drop editor, analytics to show you how many clicks your emails are actually getting, and it's free for up to 1,000 subscribers. Moosend is great if email marketing is completely new to you, or if you're just looking for new ways to spruce up your email game. Something I struggle with is seeing when my emails are going unopened. I can't stand it, and I might spend a lot of time thinking of a really cool subject line that doesn't really get the clicks I need. SendPulse can help. With almost no time, SendPulse can create new subject lines for open emails and resend them, making sure that you lead with a great opener that creates the engagement that you're looking for. Tracking emails and seeing who has opened what can be hard if you don't have the right tools. In order to focus on the best prospects, it's important to know when someone is open to communication and open to what you have to offer. HubSpot's free email tracking software can help, tracking leads, email opens, and so much more that can help you turn warm prospects into actual leads. You can also use the software to track a lead's history and pull up all of your previous communications with a simple click. Make sure to click the link below to get your hands on this free software and to take your email game to the next level. Let's take a pause for a second. Tools are well and good and everything, but knowing what to use and when can be even more important. That's why HubSpot is offering a free certification course in marketing. I told you we had something to offer, right? For the low, low price of free, that's spelled F-R-E-E, you'll learn the ins and outs of email marketing, use free tools to help you grow, and stand out with one of the most in-demand marketing tools out there. Check the link below for more info. Okay, pause over. Let's get back into it. This next tool might sound a little complicated, but have no fear, I am here to break it down. Teacher glasses, please. Thank you. Netcore Email API. API stands for Application Programming Interface. Basically, software that helps bring together and build all the tools that you use to be the amazing you. It's an SMTP. It's a simple email transfer protocol. Think of it as someone who works for the post office, getting messages where they need to go and bringing messages back, but super quickly. With Netcore Email, all of your apps live in one place. So you're able to send out and receive emails. You can see which addresses are giving you clicks and follow up with those addresses right away. Although this tool sounds complicated, there's no better way to help automate your email game. Let's say you're not sending emails to a huge list of people, but the emails that you do send are still really important. ExpressPidgeon can absolutely help. Whether it's personalizing your emails, automating responses, or sending high volume emails, ExpressPidgeon can really assist. And the best part is that it's all free and has one of the best customer satisfaction scores in the industry. Are your emails getting sent to spam? Although spam can be delicious, depending on how it's cooked, it's not really a great place for your handcrafted emails to end up. Kickbox email validation can help. By validating your emails, Kickbox works to make sure your messages reach the people that need to see them, and it combs through your list to get rid of any fake or outdated addresses. And finally, the star of the show, one of the best named apps, Sender. Sender is here to help small businesses create different channels that all bring a similar message. If one form of email is getting the response you want, Sender can help create embedded and pop-up forms to generate leads. An easy-to-use editor with newsletter templates that get good conversion numbers, Sender really is the whole package. Well, folks, we did it. Always remember, don't waste your time sending emails when you can automate the process and spend your time on more ways to increase your reach and take over the world. Or whatever your dream is. Anyway, adios. Leave a comment below saying if you tried any of these tools and what your experience was like. Until next time, I was gonna say goodbye, but I've automated that. As long as we're here, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my viewer?